स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट टू, ए वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टुडेज लेक्चर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल डिलीवर टुडे द लेक्चर ऑन कार्नोट साइकिल ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट टू पेपर थ्री फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री चोजन फ्रॉम यूनिट टू थर्मोडायनेमिक टू। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई रिपीट द नेसेसरली and fundamental terminology, equations, notations in this contents and topic title is Carnot cycle, in which we were expressing about heat engine, heat source, heat reservoir and its kinds of heat reservoir as heat source and sink. Dear students, once again I define about heat engine. Heat engine, that is the chosen or selected device, imaginary cylinder for the conversion of absorbed heat into its equal amount of fractional work. Such device, imaginary cylinder, is known as that is of heat engine. Heat engine, it is not the mean of vacuous engine. So first of all, I remove any kinds of doubt in your mind. Heat engine means chosen imaginary cylinder or device for the conversion of absorbed heat into its equal amount of fractional work. Similarly, the next one term, yesterday we defined about heat reservoirs are those devices having the constancy of the temperature. It may be further classified into that is of two types. First one, that is of heat source. Second one, that is of sink. Heat source is the system having the constancy and same amount of temperature is expressed as that is of high T and symbolized by T2. Similarly, next one, heat reservoir is the kinds of sink having the low temperature and is symbolized by that is of T1. Dear students of BSc part 2, now look at the blackboard, the graphical representation of Carnot cycle I have drawn on the blackboard here, in which complete Carnot cycle is formed. Carnot cycle is completed on the behalf of four important process steps, that is A to B denotes here, isothermal expansion process, B to C denotes here adiabatic expansion, C to D isothermal compression parallelly and reciprocal of reversal of that is of AP, that is of C2D. Similarly, parallel of BC, which is initially adiabatic expansion, it's just opposite parallelly to define as that is of adiabatic compression here. So that by the connection of A to B and by the connection of B to C and by the connection of C to D and by the connection of D to A, a complete cycle is formed here. I mean to say, the calculation of work on the behalf of Carnot cycle depending upon four important steps, process I have mentioned on the blackboard here. First one, isothermal expansion, A to B curve, you may compare on the behalf of this one here. Next one, second adiabatic expansion, that is of B to C. This that is of B to C, next C2D that is of isothermal, that is of compression here. And next one, that is of adiabatic compression, that is of D2A. You may compare here graphical representation shown in figure number 1. Now compare figure 2, that is of a simple diagram here. You know here heat engine is connected with two important heat reservoir here. First one, heat reservoir here to denote as heat source. Secondly, heat reservoir is symbolized to denote as that is of sink. Its temperature is expressed as T2 is higher. The temperature of sink is expressed as T1 as that is of small here. Try to understand here by graphical diagram here. Calculation, we will calculate what is the work done is performed in step A to B, one by one, we will derive it necessarily work performed tomorrow. Thank you very much.